got here is another fucking circumstance of this woman here that don't think I know what the hell I'm doing. You see this license here? That's a high pressure boiler operator's license with my name on it. Now come on over here. This is a funnel, a special funnel. Somebody told her about that I need to get transmission fluid in her car. So I figured I'd test it out first. What I did here was grab 480 volts over to here through this breaker, come over this transformer, take it down to 110 volt, over to here, 24 volts AC, out through a level switch in that bucket over there. Back over here, we got this solenoid valve tied in over there. Put on right that water valve. So here we are, we're going to turn that on. That water's going to come on right now. It's going to go through a series of funnels all the way down on through here, all the way into this bucket. And that float switch is going to turn the water off in case I get called away from here. It's going to take a few minutes to fill this up. Yeah, what I told her was a month ago to order this oil for her transmission, and I was going to put it in. So she never ordered the order of oil she takes it to get the motor oil changed and the transmission fluid, and they told her you need a special funnel. So I told her I would have done it a month ago, but she told me last night I don't have that special funnel. What the hell is wrong with me? You think that's going to fill it? Just nicely right there with the use of that there level switch. See this one here? I think she's the crazy one. She says she's pretty smart, but I still don't think so.